Quick, run to the Dollar Tree and grab this pack of 12 pads. It's not for your puppy, though.
Place it in the bottom of your trash. Place a liner in your trash can.
And now, if your trash leaks, it's going to be absorbed and it won't smell nearly as bad.